Pagué también.
Lots of inside tunnels, one of them you can see this, but it's closed due to for the safety, but right now we can go and enter to the church, right? But before that you can see there on this, from your left side, there's the wall of your gifts. Georgia, it's the special saint in the Orthodox religion, and not just Orthodox. I mean, this like saints is in all parts of the Christianity. I mean, mostly the main parts, which is like Catholic, Anglicans, Protestants, and us. This is also the special one now, which is the symbol of the one against the evil, because he's defeating the dragon, which is the symbol of the evil. So that's because I told you this place was open for also the marketplace. Our friend mostly was the countries which was the Christian countries, so our connection between our neighbors are less. But our connection between like Byzantine Empire, which is right now the Italy, and the Greece is stronger. That's because of the culture and that's because of the religion. So this is, you can see this wall, it's from not the Orthodox church, it's from the Catholic church, but it was gift from our Catholic friends. And you can see all of them is style and the saints, where you can see it's from the Catholic religion. As I told you, it's saints for us also, but we have like our saints and we also respected them. Also, like I think this is like Mikhail, which is also the snake in the Christianity. It's also the evil, so he's also the symbol, like to make one against the evil. And also the things you can see right now. So, do you have any question, guys? I'm happy to answer it. If you know, we can take some photos and we can walk down the church and clean up places. Maybe you can guess what reason it has. Do you know why?
No, this is another thing.
can imagine maybe there was the enemy wanted to take to this tower to take this fortress, so they wanted also to push and so inside they can understand what time, not what about minutes, I don't know, but what time was, what period was of the day. So it was like very used thing in like in 16th or 17th century before the clock was invented. So okay. Do you have any questions, guys?
No, we're enjoying it.
Thank you. No. So also you can go out there, but be careful because it's from 17th century, as I remember. So careful. Maybe the 60, maybe the 70, all the way, you need to be careful. One more thing, guys. I mean, two more things I'm going to tell you, or three, depends if you have a yes, or inside, not from the lake, inside the waters. It's in Georgia, we are a rich country. If you ask about the water, we have a lot of different waters, sparkling water, natural water, just the water, I don't know, a lot of kind of water, especially in Bakuriani or Borjomi. There are a lot of great.
So guys, this is Georgian tower, traditional tower for the Georgians. Usually you can see this kind of towers in the mountain area. It's like
Christmas tree. I know.
Thank you.
Parang nakakaano naman tong yellow.
Excited.
Oha, but bakit mo?
Sige, hindi. Alalahin kita. Alalahin kita. Sabi ka.
Kumalis ka dyan.
Dito mo ako.
Peace. Ano, kamusta? Malamig?
Sarap. Malamig.
Before when I saw you, I thought there was the snowman, you know?
Hindi siya na-play love.
Ayun sa mga.
I can throw it to you.
Okay.
Wow, this is hard.
Yeah.
Ay!
This is nice.
Hi.
Oh, seriously. Sayang.
Asa pa? Practice lang yung kanina. Ayusin mo.
Okay. So we can throw to this to the car.
Yeah.
There's another fun. You can enjoy it. So what about photo? If you want, I can take photo for you. Hala!
Grabe yung snowfall.
Be shovel.
Snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Snowfall.
Snowfall.
Check out the cross me.
Grabe. Sarap, no?
Dating naman yung Netflix niya. Ganun nga yung shape niya. Kasi magaling siya matulog.
Saan tayo dadaan? Napiganan mo yung ano mo?
Sa tapong.
Yung ano mo? You want? Ah, may nag-iski.
Sobrang lamig. Dito ka na. Nakakatawa para sa'yo. Selfie? Ito, selfie. Dito ramdaman na yung lamig.
How are you feeling?
Ito siguro pwede na i-video. Ikaw din na mag-ganyan ka. Mag-video ka. Mas pina na yung snow dito. Piling ko umiilaw siya. Milli, ik ben daar wel. Zip een nagel.
Wat gaat doen?
Ang ganda ng pantalon ko. Hindi ako giniginaw dito.
Di ba? Buti na lang.
Pero pinagpapawisan ako.
Di nga. Pati ngayon?
Basta naligod ako sa pawis. Kasi
that ang pala nagdala ka ng ano. Extra shirt.
Ito yung best trip natin dito. Snow, ang kapal ng snow.
Ay, mo sa feeling mo, kinapakan mo.
You can fly without any kind of risk. Yeah,
how is that possible without any kind of risk?
Sa akin po sa taas na.
to, no?
Mm-hmm.
Pupunta pa tayo ng Kazbeki?
Mahirap. Hindi na.
Ay, ganun.
Kasi option yun. Taas pa kayo ang gudami.
Grabe, ang lamig sa pa.
Magad kayo lahang ski. Sarap yung lahang mga ano.
Ski. Nasa langit na tayo. Ay, palubat na itong ano.
Tara. Ano? Meron pa din
eh. Pupunta ka pa doon sa dilim, nakatokto.
Oo, you know.
Ayun nga.
Naka-clouds talaga.
Hindi na kaya. Baka manigas na tayo doon.
Masaya ng gudaw.
Hindi na ako nakikita.
Sige. Hawak lang. Hahaha.